Hi, boys and girls. It's Miss Coles again. Alrighty, it's time for me to teach lesson 85. Alrighty, you all know these letter names. What we're going to do, they are all mixed up. When I touch them, you're going to tell me the letter names. First letter. What letter? Yes, O. What letter? Yes, R. What letter? Yes, T. What letter? Yes, G. What letter? Yes, L. What letter? Yes, Z. What letter? Yes, B. What letter? Yes, H. What letter? Yes, U. What letter? Yes, S. What letter? Yes, K. What letter? Yes, V. What letter? Yes, A. What letter? Yes, J. What letter? Yes, F. What letter? Yes, C. What letter? Yes, M. What letter? Yes, E. What letter? Yes, Q. What letter? Yes, X. What letter? Yes, D. What letter? Yes, N. What letter? Yes, Y. What letter? Yes, P. What letter? Yes, I. What letter? Yes, W. Good job. You all told me all of those letter names. All right, let's do a celebration. Let's do looking good. Looking good, looking good. All right, let's get ready. First, to read these column of words. First, you're gonna read the underlined part, then you're gonna read the whole word. Read the underlined part, get ready. Yes, shh. Read the whole word. Get ready. Yes, crash. Read the underlined part. Get ready. Yes, ow. Read the whole word. Get ready. Yes, out. Read the underlined part. Get ready. Yes, woo. Read the whole word. Get ready. Yes, who. Read the underlined part. Get ready. Yes, are. Read the whole word. Get ready. Yes, parked. Read the underlined part. Get ready. Read the whole word. Get ready. Yes, where. Read the underlined part. Get ready. Yes, all. Read the whole word. Get ready. Yes, walls. Read the underlined part. Get ready. Yes, woo. Read the whole word. Get ready. Yes, why. Now let's read all these words in this column the fast way without making a mistake. First word, get ready. Yes, crash. Next word, get ready. Yes, out. Next word, get ready. Yes, who. Next word, get ready. Yes, parked. Next word, get ready. Yes, where. Next word, get ready. Yes, walls. Next word, get ready. Yes, why. Good job in reading all of these words the fast way without making a mistake. My turn. I'm going to read the words in red. I'm going to read the two words in red, and then you're going to tell me the words. Heave. What word? Yes, heave. Next word. Having. What word? Yes, having. Then you're going to read all these words the fast way. Get ready. Yes, making. Next word. Get ready. Yes, again. Next word. Get ready. Yes, when. Next word. Get ready. Yes, what. Next word. Get ready. Yes, tap. Let's read all these words again the fast way. First word. Get ready. Yes, heave. Get ready. Yes, having. Next word. Get ready. Yes, making. Next word. Get ready. Yes, again. Next word. Get ready. Yes, when. Next word. Get ready. Yes, what. Next word. Get ready. Yes, tab. Good job in reading all these words in this column the fast way. Alrighty, let's turn to this page. Alrighty, you're going to read all these words in this column the fast way. Remember the rule. There's an E at the end of the word. Alrighty, let's read them the fast way. First word, get ready. Yes, dime. Next word, get ready. Yes, tape. Next word, get ready. Yes, dim. Next word, get ready. Yes, let's. Next word, get ready. Yes, don't. Next word, get ready. Yes, saw. Next word, get ready. Yes, store. Next word, get ready. Yes, dive. Good job. You read them without making a mistake. Now let's read it again the fast way. First word, get ready. Yes, dime. Next word, get ready. Yes, tape. Next word, get ready. Yes, dim. Next word, get ready. Yes, let's. Next word, get ready. Yes, don't. Next word, get ready. Yes, saw. Next word, get ready. Yes, store. Next word, get ready. Yes, die. Good job. Pat yourself on the back for reading all those words in the column the fast way. Alrighty, my friends, the words in this column, first you're going to read the underlined part, then you're going to read the whole word. First word, read the underlined part. Get ready. Yes, crash. Read the whole word. Get ready. Yes, crashed. Read the underlined part. Get ready. Yes, did. Read the whole word. Get ready. Yes, didn't. Read the underlined part. Get ready. Yes, side. Read the whole word. Get ready. Yes, outside. Read the underlined part. Get ready. Yes, shout. Read the whole word. Get ready. Yes, shouted. Read the underlined part. Get ready. Yes, pick. Read the whole word. Get ready. Yes, picked. Read the underlined part. Get ready. Yes, be. Read the whole word. Get ready. Yes, became. Read the underlined part. Get ready. Yes, whole. Read the whole word. Get ready. Yes, holes. Let's read these words again the fast way. First word, get ready. Yes, crash. Next word, get ready. Yes, didn't. Next word, get ready. Yes, outside. Next word, get ready. Yes, shouted. Next word, get ready. Yes, picked. Next word, get ready. Yes, became. Next word, get ready. Yes, hose. Good job in reading all those words the fast way without making a mistake. All righty. Now it is time for you to take out your story. You're getting ready to read the story. Did Don mope after he became a Superman? You're getting ready to read. Don has super fun. What are you getting ready to read? Get ready. Yes, Don has super fun. All right. You're going to read this story how many times? Get ready. Yes, two times. After you get finished reading this story two times, then you're going to check out your worksheet and you're going to do the front and the back. If you have any questions, you can remind me. Or you can come on during our office hours. Alrighty, have a great day. Bye-bye.